Hello, welcome back to more Legend of Zelda the Wind Waker HD. Right. Okay, we got the mirror shield the last part. And well, we're just going through the dungeon. Okay then. And there's a chest right there. And it's a joy pendant. Also, Breath of the Wild is out already. Yay, and I have it. I have the Nintendo Switch version. I already did two videos of Breath of the Wild. Oh wait, but what does one do here though? Yep. Come on. There is nothing useful in there. And there we go, another chest. It is the compass. Hey, do not worry about straying away from Medli in the depths of this temple. Just relax and open your dungeon map. It will show you where Medli's location as well, so you can easily confirm her whereabouts. Sure, you didn't tell me that earlier, you know. Okay, all we had to do is just... No. Gonna control her so she can shine that light on that eyeball thing, statue, whatever that is. If I can't even get it. Yeah, that's fine. Ah, get it. Come on. There. Wait a minute, I remember something. Last part, there was something. Ah, no, get away. There was something we couldn't do. No, wait, we need Medli. Okay, here we go. To this room. Another joy pendant. Diane cursed. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh my gosh, 3 deads. There's 3 deads. Sorry. Thank you. Hold on a second, hold on. Found it. Small key. There we go. Two chests. And I'm gonna say there's gonna be a treasure chart. Yep, I guessed it. Treasure chart. Alrighty, let's go back. Ouchie. And I don't think Medli has to come with us. You can stay there, Medli, okay? Have a nice, I don't know, something. And what is here? Oh, shoot. What, they're throwing rocks? Oh, no, they're throwing the skulls. Jump up here. All right, now we can go. Okay. Thank you. But I'm not sure how to explain this. I think the light that I reflect off my instrument can be reduced using your shield, AJ. Do you think this could prove useful? Hope you're not offended by my suggestions. I just want to be helpful. Now that's fine. That's fine, Medli. I'm just trying to take out the pole. Dang it, no, I don't want to throw her. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I don't want to call her. Also, there's something wrong with my left joystick. Yeah, there's something wrong with it because when I press down, the character keeps on going. Same thing with left. That's why I'm like moving over the place. There's something wrong with my stick. Oh my goodness! Okay, we need her. Wait, missing something. Ah, no. Eh, 20 rubies, okay. Oh, no. Oh, run, Medli, run, come on, let's go. And there's the boss door, but we do not have the boss key. So we're gonna head down there. And this is gonna be the end of the video. Okay. So we made it. We're almost done with it, with the dungeon actually. We just need one more floor to go. There's only like 4 chests down there, so that's not gonna be a problem. There's only like 2 rooms also. Actually, it's 1 room. No, 3 rooms actually. And yep, that is it. So, if you enjoyed the video, give it a like, please, and subscribe if you haven't. And join me next time for more Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker HD. And also, I hope you have a very nice day. Bye bye. Starting card says go.